Look at this shot. Look at this shot he's played. And what a shot. What a shot that way, too.
Very well played.
Yeah.
Play that. Oh, he is going to play it, I think. He has to play the arch shot here. Has he got enough on it? Hello? Put that down as the shot of the championship, please.
1 in 10.
Oh, well.
Right corner. Ward very confident with struck. And it was fraught with danger.
Cut. Get out of trouble. He's potted it.
One.
Well, playing an exhibition shot here, and have a look at this cue ball.
50.
Play. And when you're full of confidence, it just comes naturally. This is a good effort, though.
Oh, well, it deserves it.
That's the blue above colours, so it's so accurate.
Just like that. Just like that.
Well, leave this green. It's good for you.
And he's got it. What a shot. Tremendous cut from Mark Selby.
Does Mark Selby be positive here? What a great shot that was. What a shot.
And here it comes. He's found the gap. In fact, the cannon might work out. Well, look at that shot.
50 break early on from Mark Selby was more than enough to take this opening frame. Sam Baird stays in his seat as the pink disappears as well. But the frame was over before that.
It's not far away. Is it going to bounce and be on a ball colour?
One.
It is.
Same applies here. This will go close to the other corner pocket. It'll go. But look at the cue ball he's got this time. He's right in behind the blue. Fantastic shot.
Scored 8.6. But of course, he's so tough as well, we know that, and he comes...
Oh, has flown into a 3-0 lead over John Astley. Attacking safety from Selby. Oh, what a shot. What an attacking safety.
And the ball cushion. He's played further behind De Bruyne. But if he doesn't get it, no problem. Still a good safety. But he has got it. What a cue ball that is.
Pretty good. Oh, what about that one? What a time to play one of those with all the reds open like this. Oh.
Just for an effort, he's in behind the yellow. What a shot. Old Satnav Selby strikes again.
Decided against it, and it's a good line if it gets behind the brown. It's a very good line. This is an excellent shot. Well, that's a superb shot.
He's going to be giving away some more points here because I don't think, as you say, it's on the other side of the black. He's definitely trying it the other side. He's got relatively close to the black.
He's done it. Brilliant shot. He's done it. Superb.
Like he's queuing to try and deep screw this red in. Wow! What a fantastic pot.
And an exhibition shot. Look at this for a position on the last red. That's the way to finish a world championship.
century. Oh, cracker. What a cracker that was. Wow. Look at this for a shot. Unbelievable. Wow.
Well, he's playing.
But right in the heart of the opponent.
Well, he's... Hang on. What an effort this is. I didn't think he'd play it that way. Oh, this is unbelievable. Well, I'll tell you what, I didn't spot that, Phil. I mean, what great thoughts, what great execution.
He's got a beautiful line. If he misses the brown, this is sensational. What a shot that was.
This is a great effort. This is a great effort. Look at this.
Very, very good.
It's very close. What a shot this is.
Can't afford to hit it too thick. Oh, super shot. Well played. Very well played indeed. Smiles, but he'll appreciate that escape from Mark Selby.
That's okay. Can you see enough of the red? He's trying the double.
He's got the double. 55.
What a shot.
Side top cushion with loads aside. Have a look at that for a shot. That is one of the best positional shots you could ever wish to see.
Believe. Oh.
Good line again. Good line and a terrific pace. We know where this is going to finish. Superb shot.